Good morning, everybody. It's Sarah with Savoring the Good. Today is Tuesday, October 17th, but as you can see, it is No Makeup Monday, even though it is Tuesday. No Makeup Monday rolled into No Makeup Tuesday. So there you go. This is another episode of the Drop-Off Diaries where I drop my kids off at school and then just do a brain dump of whatever is on my mind. It may be on social media, it may not be, but it is here for you. Thank you for the hearts coming in, guys. I appreciate that. Yesterday, I went to the doctor for a head-to-toe physical, which was great. And I normally will rag on my doctors because they're always late, and I can't get in there and whatever. But your GP, your general physician, the family doctor. He was great. Yesterday, he spent like 45 minutes with me. When is the last time you guys had a 45-minute conversation with your doctor? I was just like, what is this? But I wasn't going to tell him, like, go away. So we talked about history and medications and action plans and all sorts of stuff. So, but today is a, look, what is going on here? What is this? Today, I'm going to my gynecologist because this is the makeup appointment for the appointment 2 weeks ago when she had guaranteed that she was not going to be there for another hour. I'm like, peace out, Girl Scout. I gotta go. So that's happening today. Why am I doing this? Well, number one, I'm 40. Number two, I'm a female. And number three, I'm a human. So between one of those things, pick one. You need to go to the doctor. You need to take care of all your parts. Preventative care is essential. And then yesterday I got my first order for my first mammogram because I'm 40. So more preventative care. People are like, oh, you're just 40. I'm like, no. Go get your mammogram. It needs to be done. At least get a baseline so they know what they're looking at in years to come. Is this normal? Is this not normal? Blah, 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 blah. So, shout out to Victoria down in Florida. I know you are recovering from getting your new boobs because of your breast cancer and your victory over breast cancer. So, hope you're doing well with that. Today is Wednesday. Is it Wednesday? No, it's Tuesday. See, where's the coffee? Where's the coffee? Here's the coffee. Heading into school because it is chapel day and my daughter is singing in front of the whole school for chapel. So I'm getting to, because I'm a work at home parent and I set my own schedule, entrepreneur, I get to do things like fun things like this. So I'm going to go in there, head into the doctor, and then I have to go home and work. So that is what is happening in my life right now. It's not that exciting, but not every day is exciting. So I will just savor the fact that I can go into school with my children and be with them for a couple of hours. It might be 45 minutes. I'm not real sure. And then I'm going to the doctor, and then I have some work to complete, and I'm behind a couple of things. So it happens. So such is life. C'est la vie. That's it. I wish I had more for you guys. This is just a simple drop-off diaries. I will see you guys tomorrow because I'll be dropping off again tomorrow. These things happen every day. So I would like you guys to find the good that is in your life and savor it because I know it is there. And please, if you see a stranger, which there's a lot of them out there, say hello and give them a compliment. It just might make their day. I'll see you real soon. Bye.